Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's video is an updo with a pull-through braid. This looks a lot more complicated than it actually is, but of course I'll show you how to do it and you'll see that it's a lot easier than it looks. Make sure to like and subscribe, click that notification bell as always, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, begin by parting the hair wherever you normally prefer. Then divide out any pieces that you'd like to leave out to frame your face. Next, divide out a section of hair for the first ponytail section. From about the part line down to the top of the left ear, this should be a fairly large section. Brush through the hair and spray it with a light hold hairspray to help smooth out any bumps. Then use a clear elastic band to tie off the section right behind the left ear. Once that's tied off, divide off a new section of hair for the second ponytail and tie it off using another clear elastic band. This second section will be right behind the first, so from the top of the head down to the nape of the neck, separate out this vertical section and use a clear elastic band to tie it off. Now split the first ponytail into two equal sections and wrap it around the second ponytail. So divide the first ponytail into two sections. Wrap one section around the right side of the second ponytail and the other section around the left side, so they meet back together underneath. Bring the second ponytail up to the top of the head and clip it out of the way. Now divide off a new section of hair for the next ponytail. From the top of the head, create a part down to the nape of the neck. Divide off this section and combine it together with the two split pieces from the first ponytail. Use a clear elastic band to tie all of the hair together to create a new ponytail section. Now take the first ponytail and divide it into two sections again. Bring each section around the second ponytail. Take the second ponytail that is going through the two split pieces and clip it up and out of the way. Now combine the two split sections back together and divide off a new section of hair. From the top of the head down to the nape of the neck again and combine it together with the two split pieces from the first ponytail. Tie all of this hair together at the nape of the neck using another clear elastic band. Now divide the first ponytail into two equal sections. Bring the second ponytail through the middle and clip it out of the way at the top of the head. Now pick up the remaining hair from the right side of the head and combine it together with the two split pieces of the ponytail section. Using another clear elastic band, tie the hair together, creating another ponytail section. Now that all of the hair is combined into the braid, you will just repeat the same steps, continuing to create split sections until all of the hair is combined into the braid. So divide the top ponytail into two sections, wrap these around the bottom ponytail, combine the two sections back together underneath and tie them back together using a clear elastic band. Then split the new top section into two equal sections. Wrap these two pieces around the bottom ponytail and combine them back together again underneath. Now use a clear elastic band to tie the two sections back together again. Continue to work your way down the section of hair until it feels like the sections are either too small to split or too thin. And at this point, you can go back over the sections and gently pull on the edges to make them fuller and puffier. You can pull a lot or a little, but remember it's easier to pull them out and not as easy to put the hair back in if they get too big. I like to gently work my way across the top and then go back again if they need to be a little bit bigger. The bigger you make them, the bigger the hairstyle will end up being overall. And you can also go across
the crown of the head and gently pull small sections up and out to make the hair at the top of the head more full. I like to do this to add texture and volume to the hairstyle. Once the braid is as big and as full as you'd like, now the end of the braid needs to get tucked up and pinned. Bring the end of the braid underneath the top section and pin it in place. You can pin down the left side and underneath as well. My hair was a little bit longer and I had quite a bit of hair still sticking out. If you have a long section as well, just fold this back again and tuck it down through the center of the hairstyle where the braid folds under itself. This will help hide the end of the braid while still maintaining the shape of the style. Once it's all tucked in, now just pin down the edges of the braid anywhere that it feels loose, anywhere that you're holding it with your hands needs to be pinned. So along the left side, underneath the hairstyle, and anywhere on the right side if it needs to be pinned down to feel more secure. Once it's all pinned in place, go back over the style and pull out any pieces of the braid that need to be brought out in order to make the style more symmetrical and more full. I decided to add a little hair accessory on the left side of the style, right on top of that first elastic band, just in order to try and cover it up. You don't need to do this, I just wanted to hide that elastic. But then once that's done, you can set everything with hairspray and smooth down any flyaways and any loose pieces.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Comment down below what you think about this hairstyle. I love reading the comments to see what you think about all the hairstyles that I post. If you're new and haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe and click that bell. Then you'll be notified every time I post a new video and you will never miss one. And I will see you next time.